A point shoe, is a type of shoe worn by ballet dancers when performing point work. Most point shoe manufacturers produce more than one model of shoe, with each model offering a different fit, as well as custom-fitted shoes. The exterior of a point shoe is covered with fabric, thus concealing the box and other internal structural elements and lending an aesthetically pleasing look to the shoe. For most point shoes, the sole is constructed from a piece of leather that is attached to the shoe with adhesive and reinforced by stitching along its edges. A demi-point shoe, which is also variously called a breakdown, pre-point, or a soft block shoe, shares many characteristics with point shoes. Its outer appearance resembles that of a point shoe and it has a toe box, although the box is softer and the wings are typically not as deep as those found on point shoes. Demi-point shoes are secured to the feet with ribbons and elastic band in identical fashion to point shoes. Unlike point shoes, demi-point shoes have no shank and, as a result, they do not provide the support necessary for proper point work. Traditional point shoes are usually manufactured using a method known as turn shoe, in which each shoe is initially assembled inside out on a last and then turned right side out before finishing. Some ballerinas have custom-made lasts that replicate the shapes of their own feet. These may be supplied to a point shoe manufacturer for the purpose of manufacturing custom shoes. A dancer may experience discomfort while wearing a point shoe even after the shoe has been broken in. Fit, well-fitting point shoes encourage proper technique, which in turn leads to longer shoe life. E250524381F